connect to the drone first. All right, there we are. Okay, now I want to use my controller here. So let's see if we can get that to work. So let's take it off and see what happens. Alright, seems to be stabilizing very well. We got a little bit of a breeze blowing. So yeah, the joystick's not doing anything. So, obviously we won't be able to use the joystick. So let me control it using the... It doesn't seem to have any control right now. Okay, we got no control. So. Well, it's got good feed and seems to be doing stuff, so... And the emergency doesn't seem to be responding. We're getting no response at all. Well, the maximum altitude is down to 3. That could be why we weren't having any luck. Just restart the app and see what's going on. For some reason, it didn't work. So we'll try it one more time. Alright, let's try it again. Alright, so let's go up. Still nothing. Seems like the ad doesn't like to respond once you hit takeoff. Or anything, as a matter of fact. So the app is a no-go. Bust. So we'll have to see what's going on with the app here and